Everyone, are you wondering how to include basemaps that aren't part of the default Basemap Gallery in Experience Builder? This is possible with a custom Basemap Gallery. Let's get started. First, let's create a group to host the basemaps you would like in the Basemap Gallery. Add the name and all the relevant information. Navigate to the item details page of a basemap you would like in the gallery. For example, this community map of Canada in French. Click Share, Edit Group Sharing, and add it to the group that we just created. I will go ahead and add a few more French basemaps provided publicly by Esri Friends. Simply repeat the steps of sharing each basemap that you want in the gallery to the group we created earlier. Once your group has all the basemaps you'd like to see in the gallery, we can proceed with the Experience Builder project. Drag and drop the Basemap Gallery widget to your project. We'll choose a map frame to associate it with, and we'll select Configure Custom Basemaps and then Import. From the drop-down menu, change the Basemap Gallery from the current default to the group that we created earlier. Simply select the basemaps from the group to add them to the widget. As we can see, the Basemap Gallery is currently a panel in the Maps Rounds. If you would prefer the gallery in a toggle button, such as the default Basemap Gallery, this is possible with the Widget Controller. Let's first remove the default Basemap Gallery by selecting the map frame and disabling the Basemap tool. Add the Widget Controller and drag and drop the Basemap Gallery panel into the Widget Controller. Move the button to where you would like and update any settings, such as the title. I'll change my title to French so the language is consistent throughout the project. And there we go! Our Basemap tool has a custom Basemap Gallery.